The violent protest over the alleged insensitivity of the management of the Federal University of Agriculture, Abeokuta, and the police over incessant attacks by hoodlums at the hostels left in its trail destruction of several vehicles and buildings.
The student that was attacked, he was macheted in the head. And we had this moment that the student died. Yeah, and we had this moment that the student died. And that was why students went on streets to, you know, to protest, just like to have a solidarity support for the students that died.
During the riots, two policemen were said to have been injured, while a student was said to have been shot. But this was denied by the police.
I was told two students were shot. One was shot in the head, and the other one in the leg. So, and the one that was shot in the leg, I was told is now at FMC or in the hospital, but he's receiving treatment, and I guess he's responding to treatment. But the one that was shot in the head, we were told that one died instantly.
We have been to the hospital, we have seen him, he's in a stable condition. Nobody shot anybody. We used only tear gas to disperse them. And that is the conventional way of dispersing a rioters group. No single live ammunition was fired there. That I can assure you.
About 34 people have been arrested in connection with this incident. However, all efforts to speak with the school authorities proved futile, as the school is already under lock and key. Hopefully, by the time the students resume from their mid-semester break, frayed nerves would have been calmed and normalcy would have returned to the school.